Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. By the title of the video, you already know what this video is about. This is Kumar Parvata in a single day. Pretty excited. This was not in the planning. We didn't actually plan for this trip. It was a sudden decision, and then it is actually the mid of the week, so I don't see any tourists or other people around except for Dushta over there getting ready. So we booked the tickets to Subramanya Road, that is the station that is close by to Kuke Subramanya Temple. But then we could not find a sleeper seat, so we had to book a sitting seat. We really could not sit in those seats because it was really uncomfortable, and I don't recommend it to anybody who are trying to do a overnight travel to any place for that matter. So it is 6 o'clock, as you can see right now. The sun has actually started to come up, so we'll just quickly warm up before we embark on this journey and then start the trek. The time is exactly 6:25. The goal is to be there, at least near the checking point, by 11 o'clock. So if we don't reach that place by 11 o'clock, then they might not let us go all the way to the top. So that is one of the requirements right now, so that we get to do the whole trek. Otherwise, they're not gonna let us to the top. So let's go. And this is the start. Finally, in the Western Ghats. The first few steps of the trek is always hard because most of the times we have breakfast before leaving. Right now we had this amazing breakfast, a costly breakfast rather. So all that is coming out. But once we get past this initial stage, it's all gonna be good. So this is actually the second time that we are doing this trek. The first time when we did it was around the same time last year. So the reason for making this video is that first time I fell in love with this trail. I fell in love with the challenge that it poses. So I wanted to do this again badly. And because of the first time, I knew that this is something that I could conquer in just one day if I am in a good physical condition. So I've been looking forward for this trek for quite some time now. And here we are. So this is a 2-day trek basically. So the first day people go up to the Bhatta's house, the famous Bhatta's house that I'll be showing you right in some time. So the general way that people do this trek is they call the Bhatta saying that they will be coming around these days, and then they want lunch, breakfast, dinner and all of that stuff, and everything is the same, sambar and rice. Or probably some rice bath, and you'll have to get your own camping gear, and then the forest department will let you camp there for a fee after you pay your fee. So even to do the trek from the Bhatta's house, you have to pay some fee like any other trek in Karnataka. So the Bhatta's house is around 100 steps away from the forest officer's place. So that is where they have created a flat land for people like you and me to go and camp. So that's the latest update on that. Thank you. So we've been trekking for about 45 minutes now, and then we just left the forest canopy, like the basic, so that we can see the sky now. But look at that view. That's basically the whole of Western Ghats covered in the fog, clouds, whatever you want to call it. Now that is worth all the effort. What do you say, Dusta?
Crazy, man, crazy. It's crazy. Look at that.
It's amazing.
Imagine all the officers get to see this every day.
Last time we didn't know that there was checking for plastic and other illegal stuff, and one forest ranger was sitting here and another was sitting up there. So literally took our bags apart and checked for possibly everything, anything illegal, cigarette smokes, matchbox, everything. And then one thing that was annoying was that they just ripped everything apart. They didn't put anything back together. That was kind of annoying. They probably were sitting here so that people don't get crowded there. That's the famous Butter's house, Butteramane. And we're not going there, we're gonna go straight to the forest officer's cottage. Time is currently 8:10. So let's go. This is our first viewpoint. There's another one probably, that's all I guess. You know, after all that trekking, people come here and then chill for some time. And the view from here is absolutely amazing. And that's why people probably come sit here. The last time when we came here, after we set up our camps, the sun went down and it was pretty dark. We could see thousands of stars in the sky. So we went back to Butteramane to have dinner. Came back here, we were sitting for a while. It was almost 9:30 or something. It was pitch dark, there was nothing that you could see. And we thought we'll sit here, or you know, people who went to sleep in the tent, they left, and then there were a lot more people staying here. So we thought we'll sit here and then enjoy, because it is not every day you come to Western Ghats like this. But the cops came and chased us back, saying that it's dangerous here now and then you'll have to go back to the tent. It was a bummer.
ಇದೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್
ಇನ್ನಾಯ್ತು
ಹಾಕೋ ಬರೋಣ.